Give it up for your first couple. Going out, 123, Stephen Dominguez. You are dancing with... Just come on this way. I want you to make eye contact with all of them before I pick one. And... No, look at them. A little farther, a little farther, a little farther. Stop! You're dancing with Tashina Beckman. So you guys have a choice. Do you want to dance to a Leafy cover or a Leafy original? That's okay, forget it. You want to dance to a cover. Okay. Just go with the flow, man, all right? Just say we. We. He's not talking to you, by the way. All right, give it up. Dang it. I'll be your eye candy. Give it up for your first couple, guys. Let them hear it. Leafy, take it away.
So.
Cover. They said cover.
Yeah, I know what they said, cover. I didn't actually quite sound check. Can you hear me?
Don't dance to this. This is a sound check.
This doesn't count.
Don't judge this.
You guys can hear that, right?
Can we DQ them? Both their shoes are on, so.
I was just kind of guessing, but I think I got it right.
Make sure your shoes are on just before we start. Okay. It's not my joke. That was Brandon's joke. I just repeated it on the mic. Don't blame me. I just didn't filter. Okay. Are you good?
I think I'm good enough.
Okay. Are you guys good? All right. Give it up for your first couple. Let them hear it.
You hear the guitar better now?
Down.
Goodness.
So headed down south to the land of the pine, found my way in North Carolina. Staring up the road, I pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Riley so I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Bringing it back.
Closer.
I thought you didn't speak English.
Closer. Woo! Turn the lights off in this place, and she shines just like a star. And I swear I know her face, I just don't know who you are. Turn the music up in here, I still hear her loud and clear, like she's right there in my ear, telling me that she wants to own me, to control.
Stephen and Tashina, let them hear it.